SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to change flashlight brightness on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone's flashlight can come in handy when you need a little bit of extra light in an environment. You might be accustomed to turning on the flashlight from the lock screen, but it's also accessible from the control center. You can access the flashlight on the control center by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen. Here you're going to see the flashlight button, and if you tap that, then you'll turn it on and you can turn it off. But if you want to make the flashlight brighter or dimmer, then you can change the flashlight brightness by tapping and holding on this button instead of just tapping on it, which is going to bring up this screen. Now if you drag it up, then the flashlight is going to get brighter, and if you drag it down, then the flashlight's going to get dimmer. This is the lowest brightness setting on the flashlight, and if you go lower, then that's just gonna turn the flashlight back off. So if you wanna make the flashlight as bright as it can possibly be, then you just need to drag it all the way to the top until the bar is full, and then you'll have a maximum brightness flashlight on your iPhone.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.